Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Editing Basics. In this video, we are going to be learning how to add scrolling text on KineMaster. To add scrolling text on KineMaster is a straightforward process. Launch open the KineMaster application on your device and then create a new project or open up an existing one where you want to add the scrolling text. After you are done opening up a new project, tap on Media at the top right. And then select one of the media that you'd like to use to add the scrolling text to. I'm just going to select this random video over here. After you do that, tap on the tick mark at the top right corner. Now that you've added the media onto your timeline, you can now go ahead and tap on layer on the top right corner. Tap on the text option and enter the text that you'd like to use and scroll. Keep in mind the length and readability as it scrolls. After you are done entering the text, tap on the tick mark at the top right, and you will be able to import the text onto your timeline. Customize your text font by selecting the text layer and using the tools on the right-hand corner. You can go ahead and change the fonts and other elements for your text. Also, make sure to explore around the color tab and choose the color of your desire. You can use other options as well, such as blending, outline, shadow, glow, and much more in order to enhance your text appearance. After you are done making necessary edits, it'll look somewhat like this. Now, make sure to tap on the text layer and then resize it by dragging the edges on the preview screen. Place it on a desired location and also make sure to drag the edges of your text layer and cover it to your entire frame for your video clip. After you are done with it, the next thing you need to do is to add animation. Tap on the text layer and tap on In Animation. From the In Animation, make sure to select options like letter by letter or slide down and slide up. Right after you do that, get back and also select Out Animation. Select your Out Animation type and then also don't forget to decrease the speed of your animation by dragging the slider on the right hand corner. Once you are done with it, you can now go ahead and preview your video. Also make sure to increase or decrease your speed by using the slider on the right hand corner of the screen. After you do that, you can now get back and preview your video. And that is how you will be able to add scrolling text on KineMaster project. That is how it's easily done. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you.